Tens of thousands packed Dix Park for Dreamville Festival. Here's a look at the crowds at the music festival Saturday. People came from all over the world to attend. A very different sight today, though. Crews were busy cleaning up the park. Raleigh police tell us everything went smoothly. A spokesperson with Raleigh Parks and Rec says the city is considering making this an annual event.